Alright guys, welcome to this installment of Cities Skylines. We're building a city, so we are doing a pretty good job of filling in this section. Let's go to max speed and let this, have we zoned it? We've zoned some of it. We do have a big demand for office space, right? Well, for industrial in general. I'm thinking. No worries, thank you for the loan. I'm thinking maybe empty this and then extend these main roads down. Red, welcome, welcome. How you doing? How's things? How's life? Tell me all about it. Nice, nice. So I think filling in this area is what to do next, but first we gotta let this area fill in, right? So I'm thinking we should throw in some blue like that. And throw in some office space there. And some do high density like that. Some mixed usage zones. Not bad, not bad. So we're getting a bit of traffic backing up here. It's just annoying me, so we're just gonna We're just gonna do that. Why are they preferring this side? I don't know. As it started raining, great timing then, man. Great timing. Alright, looking pretty good over there. And I think this can be more offices. Just to clear up some more of that industrial where the buses are. There we go, increase that land value and get a bunch of upgrades. We've got such a massive requirement for industrial right now. We're going to turn off snapping so we can do that. So we do not have much demand for residential. I love all the bridges coming off this island. So we're doing pretty well here. Sorry, I was quiet. I was planning. We've added a lot more office space. I think I'm gonna do that, just like that. For 90 left in that. Great, thunderstorms. Not in real life though, so I'll take it. Look at all the people. For another elementary school in the that high school will be fine. Welcome back, Red, welcome back. There we go. There we go, that should deal with our water requirements for a while. The need for industrial is just insane. I'll do a bit more industrial though, that'll just fill in instantly. I'm half tempted. Right, so putting a bunch of offices there. Seems there's a subway connection. And those tunnels are being used. I'm just looking at our tunnels and they're all this one's just insane. Nice, right, so we're gonna put on all And that road will offer some relief to this one here, which was the plan, and it is being heavily used, or moderately used. Not bad, not bad. Throw in some more residential. So our aim for right now at least is to fill in this area. So my plan is to put offices here and commercial here and the rest of that. So let's just do that. Let's fill in this area so we can get power. Is the water? Yeah. Yeah. Wrong button. Do that. Bring some offices in there. I'm thinking I'm just going to do a giant office in the. Then we'll see how that goes. So, cutting down that industrial requirement a little bit. How are you doing today, Red, though? How was your bike ride? What did you get up to? How far did you go? Tell me all the things. and that's filling in pretty nicely. You'll need to find out if the recycling bins were full so it wasn't that long. Ah, okay, okay. We involved a hill. Hills are amazing. I used to love climbing.